Hello, my name is Christopher Lewis, and I decided to do exam 7. And this, I also decided to do prompt 7.1, which is to create a phylogenetic tree for the collection of inanimate objects. So what will we be looking at? Well, we're going to be looking at these numbers. And can you guess what these numbers are? Well, if you decided to choose colors, you were actually correct. Their names are as follow in sequential order. It's going to be black, mountain meadow, rich, gold, Caribbean green, pearl, nander, fruit, salad, cm, Finlandian, fuscus gray, and 5D1607FF, which sadly does not have a name. Right here, we can see all the colors of what they look like according to their names. As we can see, it goes from black to more of a gray to green to a light greens. And 5D1607FF is a brown burgundy. This is a little hard for me to decide because I'm actually one of the few people that is colorblind. So this is what the phylogenetic tree looks like. And again, as I said before, it goes from black slowly up gray to gray-green to lighter green to the brightest and lightest green. So aneogenesis and cladogenesis are something we need to look at. Aneogenesis is the special information without branching of the evolutionary line or the gradual evolution of a species. And like I just said, black to green. Cladogenesis, formation of new groups, splitting of parent species into multiple children species. So this is something like mountain meadow going into rich golden Caribbean green pearl, or nander into mountain meadow and fruit salad. OTU and rooted tree. OTU is the operational taxonomic unit used to classify sequence singularities or closely related groups. So as we can see with each vertical slit, rich gold is to Caribbean, well, mountain meadow is to fruit, nander is to cm, Finlandian is to fuscus gray. Rooted tree is each notable descendant representative of inferior most recent common ancestor of the descendant. So mountain meadow would be an example of this to rich gold and Caribbean, nander to mountain meadow and fruit salad. Internal nodes, most recent common ancestor, and outgroups. Most recent common ancestors and ancestors that two or more descendants have in common. So what we can see here is rich golden Caribbean pearl go all the way down to mountain meadow. Nander and cm go down to Finlandian. Internal nodes are nodes with external branches. So again, Finlandian has an external branch of cm, while nander has it for fruit salad, mountain meadow has it for Caribbean green pearl. Outgroups are lineages that fall outside of the clade being studied. So this is going to be fuscus gray, cm, fruit salad, Caribbean green pearl, and FD1607FF, because these don't have any branching groups that we are looking at. These are my citations. I used one index that gave me the names of the color, and then one that gave me the actual barcode, more or less, for the number. And I decided to do lecture 54, which is phylogenetics. Thank you very much. This is the end of my presentation, and I have greatly enjoyed this semester. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a great day.